In this video, we'll go over how to export printable PDF reports of incidents through the Form-Based Incident Report Utility, or FBIR for short. Click Incidents in the top navigation bar, then click Form-Based Incident Report. Here you can search for incidents and then select the ones you want to export as a PDF. This search feature works pretty much the same as the main search incident feature in this application. We've already made a video about that, so you can check that out if you want to know all about how to search for incidents. You can filter by fire department or group using this user group slash fire department ID field. And then you need to select a time frame in which the incidents occur. So I can either filter by year and quarter, or I can enter a date range in these fields, but you can only do one or the other. If you want to refine your search criteria, click on incident specifics to show more fields. Here I can filter on the validity of the incidents, the incident number, exposure number, incident type, and property use. When I'm done, I'll click search. The page should now show me a table of search results. Go ahead and select the particular incidents you want to generate a PDF report of. Note that you can only select up to 5 incidents. If you want to generate reports for more than 5 incidents, then you'll have to submit multiple requests. After selecting, click Generate FBIRs. In the prompt, give the FBIR request a name and click Submit to begin the report generation. You will see a success message at the top saying that your request is currently being processed. This means it will take a little bit of time before the system finishes generating the PDFs. Once the PDFs are done, you'll receive an email like this. It will contain a link to view your recent FBIR requests and download the PDF. Go ahead and visit that link. That link takes you back to the same FBIR page. But this time, click the Recent FBIRs tab and you'll see a table of all your FBIR requests. Each row has information about the FBIR request name, request date, its completion status, the number of incidents that were exported, and the zip file containing the PDF reports. Click the zip file to download it. After opening the zip file, you'll see a PDF for each incident in the request. Here's what one of those PDFs looks like. The last thing to note is that FBIR files are deleted 10 days after they are generated. In this video, we looked at how to search for and generate PDFs of incidents.